1,500 criminal cases in a bid to clear the backlog. Duncan Hemba, KTN News.
A love triangle ended tragically at Kisii University after a male Boda Boda operator strangled his university lover and later hanged himself, leaving behind a suicide note in the ladies' room. The Boda Boda operator was identified as 23-year-old Samson Obocha, a resident of Nyamage Village, less than 100 meters from Kisii University. Our reporter Fred Muturi has that story.
The female student was identified as Vera Kemuntu, a second-year student pursuing Bachelor of Science in Education, specializing in math and chemistry.
It is true that this circumstance is not isolated. We have had many instances where students have been killed by lovers. But we want to really continue asking young people, can you kindly respect one another? Because what does love mean? Love does not mean using another. Love means treasuring, getting respected, and concern for the person you say you love.
Her body was found neatly covered in one of the private hostels near the university's compound, while that of her boyfriend who committed suicide using a bedsheet was found hanging from the roof.
Kama msichana akutaki, utatafuta mwingine. Hakuna acha ya kuchinyonga.
Wanafunzi. Yaani, unaweza ona ni nini kinawaleta hapa, sio mabenzi. Watasi, wanajidaidi sana kuona, wanafundisa wazazi wao. Sasa msasa ajui kitu, ni pesa tu analipa, sasa sinaenda pule, wanafunzi, muone kitu mulifanya hapa, kufanya.
To avoid raising alarm, Samson played loud music in the room throughout the night, but in the morning it attracted curiosity. It is said that he left his home on Thursday evening and his phone went unanswered.
Dying does not mean watenda waishi pamoja. In fact, it has just made the matters worse, sababu the families were back in a huzuni plus the school.
In his suicide note, the man who was due to join university in September this year left a message to his family asking for forgiveness.
The letter of the gentleman who killed her only said, "Mom, Dad, brothers and sisters, I am sorry. I loved her so much, she made me do it. I killed her and killed myself."
Francis Kerongo, the university's deputy student's dean, said that the institution will wait for police findings on the sad incident.
We know at which to kaka. Now what, when we are not on the same level with the same minds. Tukisema wanafunzi kwa wanafunzi, it means we are on the same level file tunafikiria, file tunaongea, file tunaelewana. Tuna solve issues, tukiwa na issues kwa relationship, tuko na njia ya kusolve issues. Sasa tukiingia na, for example here, we have a second year. As we have seen, we have a second year, and then somebody, we have a rumor that the car was with her is a potapota car. It is not bad, lakini ni maelewano.
The people involved, the relevant quarters, to implore upon these landlords to ensure that there is no cohabiting so that our comrades are safe wherever they are.